There's some major changes coming to South Portland's public transportation system.
The City Council voted to merge their buses with Greater Portland Metro. Metro will officially take over at the end of December. Service will stay the same for now, but there could be some route improvements in the future. South Portland is expecting to save about $1 million over the next 5 years by making this move, and the city's bus drivers will get pay raises as they join the Metro.